Oh boy, it's already been a long morning.
I still see pearls in my dreams, they scream out, won't you save me? And I reach out for pearls in my dreams, maybe they'll save me.
Okay, so first off, so this morning at 8:30, really 8 o'clock, because I got there at 8 o'clock. I did another exam for that retake, and I felt like I did pretty good, and the topic of conversation for the exam was transracial, and they wanted to know if I thought the whole term of being trans is beneficial in helping the United States population be more accepting towards people who call themselves trans, either transgender, transracial, or trans animal. Like, I'm pretty sure that's a thing. Not the same name, but still a thing. And, well, I said yes. People are becoming more accepting. One of my bigger topics was Caitlyn Jenner, because she was in the big, she was on Vanity Fair, and it was a big thing, and everyone knows about it. And my big thing is, if you don't know a culture, you'll be more scared about it. But since everyone has been in contact with that culture now of being transgender, I believe that people are becoming more accepting towards transgender people, which is great, in my opinion. Alright, second thing is, I got invited to a wedding, so I'm really, really excited about it. It's one of my close friends, David Folsom, so thank you, David, for inviting me. I'm very honored and very excited to be a part of it. I believe my date to the wedding is going to be Natalie. So if you don't remember Natalie, here she is. Boop. And it should be a great time. And like I said, David, if you're watching this, I'm so honored to have been invited. And I'm so happy that you're finally getting married. And man, I'm so happy for you. Alright, well, that's going to be it, basically, for what's going on today. This is also going to be another special episode, because my brother Chase is coming in from Hamilton, and so is one of my closest friends, Mark Boyle, is coming in. And I'm super excited. We're going to have a fun day. We're going to see Doctor Strange. This is going to be so cool. Benedict Cumberbatch. So cool. And we're just going to just chill and have a good time. And it's been about a month or so since I've seen him, so I'm very excited. I'm getting this whole event planned out. I'm gonna coordinate everything. It's gonna be an awesome night. It's gonna be because of me, and you guys will see it, most of it. So that's gonna be it for Dirty Bean Water. I hope you guys come back for next week for your refill. Have a lovely week.
Very good pudding.
So we're going about to watch Doctor Strange, so expect like a full in-depth analysis.
Every day, it seems we're wasting away. I'm a cowboy, I steal horse, I ride. I'm wanted,
not yet,
dead or alive. Wanted, dead or alive. We'll be right back.
Oh, I was gonna band out.
So it's about 10:30 now. We woke up after late night, which is what the bubbles were. We went back, did some Mad Libs, which is kind of funny. And we also did, VR.
What was the best Mad Lib from last night?
Probably the yellow green suit with the...
With the velvet helmet.
With the velvet helmet.
With the biscuits on the side, yeah.
And so it was really nice. And then we did VR because I have a kind of a VR system in my room, which is really nice.
Really scary.
Really scary. Yeah.
So, Dad, watch out. I'm making you do it. Thanksgiving break.
And, okay. But yeah, it was really nice seeing everyone. And I'm going to miss you guys. So,
until Thanksgiving.
Until Thanksgiving.
I love you too.
Well, that's going to be it for Dirty Bean Water. I hope you come back for your refill next week, and I'll see you later.